Hey, I don't give a crap. Go ahead. You can both attack at the same time. It's no skin off my back.
No way! You being as strong as you are is actually why I want to fight you one-on-one! I want to test out if my current skill level matches up with yours. That's all.
Don't start getting ahead of yourself.
Nice try.
I'm not done yet. I'm not done yet.
You've got to be kidding. Nice try.
Let me see what you've got.
You've got to be kidding.
Wasn't expecting this today.
Thanks for the follow.
That's enough. Now my
Wait, you're done?
Untouchable has had enough time to-
They're putting up a much better fight now. Only let my guard down for a second, but you're something else. Think I'm a little...
What's the deal? We going?
What?
16. What got into you all of a sudden? You look pissed.
My mission is to kill Goku. and I intend to accomplish it.
Dude, chill.
I will end your existence, for it is the only purpose of my existence. Everyone and everything else is secondary.
Then it's now or never.
This is
enough. Guys, your energy with me for a spirit bomb.
Disengaging limiter. Useless.
Whoa! I'm not done yet. I'm not done yet. I'm getting excited. Share your energy with me. With me for a spirit bomb. Darn. All right, let's go.
Enough.
Guys, your energy with me. For a spirit bomb! Darn!
It all comes down to this.
Don't you dare.
Don't tell me. You have a self-destruct.
I told you both before.
Then why haven't you already? You could wipe this entire island off the map with that explosion.
That's enough! You can't beat me in the state you're in now. And besides, you don't really seem like a bad guy. Even if you're technically a robot, I could feel your intent to kill. Instead, you chose to defend your fellow androids.
It's simple. There is much wildlife living all around this island. But hear me, Goku. One day I will fulfill my purpose. You took care. I have enjoyed.
Well, who said?
Then you know what?
It looks like.
Yep. Goku! We're so. Well, I think they'll be back.
Huh?
In the wake of Cell's defeat, the three androids depart. Peace is once again restored, thanks to Goku and his friends. Someday, these powerful artificial humans may show their faces again. But when they do, will they be friend or foe? Whatever the outcome, Goku is sure to be stronger than ever and ready to defend the world.